Okay, we are back in Manor Lords. If I can get some more sheep. We all know what that means. Granary. 10 more planks. Could probably start producing more planks. Let's see what, where is our, this is our saw pit. I've got two. Stored inside construction reserve. Got a lot of boards. Got a lot of people working there. Let's set up another saw pit over here where we got this other logging camp. Should have plenty of food. There's a lot of farms going on in each of these people's homes. We all know what that means.
Get to work, man.
Okay, let's go take a look at the other community.
Simply a bad bet. These things do happen from time to time.
Camp. Lumber yard. Forestry. Let's see how we're doing here. Storage is full. I do have another storage. Granary. Yeah, see, I need more boards. Okay, let's speed things up. That might get them. Planting trees, okay. Okay, we've got a little here. We need something over this way for. How about. No, that's a little off the beat trail. Let's, maybe like right through here. Set up another. Like. Merchants. Huge farms already got food in them. Get some more meat coming into the trading post, maybe.
Let's get to work.
Let's lightning in the game and it's lightning out the real window. Figures it's raining right when we need to be harvesting. This way. Oh, it's market stalls over here. Get rid of that, yeah. Lumberyard. right through there.
Nice work. We all know what that
means. Yeah, it doesn't really look good. Maybe if we do like this. It'll be interesting looking. Here.
Let's get to work. Come on, people, get to work.
Make sure people have enough food. Wait, what do we got here? Not enough stable space. Settlement too. Just don't have the money, that's the only problem. Trading post. Do I have one? I don't think I have a trading post here yet. Which I need so I can make some money.
Things do happen.
Soon. able to sell.
We need to hoist this timber to the gable. Storehouse. Thank you.
lose that on the side trail there. Could probably do one through the woods too. Seems like that's where the oxen is cutting through. Set up some houses along here too. Ways to walk until they get that storage built. Food again.
Bring this in, move that there.
Yes, stable again. Use this to set up barter contacts. Allows you to receive like between these regions. You command. Oh. See, we need
on and on.
We could use some planks.
Why do I have to carry this alone?
Send. Oh no, wait. Send what? What do we have that we can send? that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Heather, for your continued support as a channel member. If anybody else is interested in helping me maintain my channel, please feel free to drop me a super thanks or do a membership. It would be greatly appreciated. Have a great rest of your day.